Indonesia's parliament is set to punish sex outside of marriage under new legislation. It will apply if parties complain about adultery to authorities. Husbands or wives are entitled to complain under the law. It also allows the parents of unmarried people to report sex before marriage. The law could be passed next week.